And I am made glorious in the sight of the Lord.
For God, our Father, and the Lord Jesus Christ.
Out into the desert, which is a dangerous place, but they heard about him, word spread, and they wanted to hear him in person in terms of what it was he was saying. Be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
John the Baptist saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. He is the one of whom I said, 'A man is coming after me who ranks ahead of me, because he existed before me.' I did not know him, but the reason why I came baptizing with water was that he might be known to Israel." John testified further, saying, "I saw the Spirit come down like a dove from heaven and remain upon him. I did not know him, but the one who sent me to baptize with water told me, 'On whomever you see the Spirit come down and remain, he is the one who will baptize with the Holy Spirit.' Now I have seen and testified that he is the Son of God." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord.